We're here.
Jack, Darren, and I. This is Oscar Kovaleski, and this is the first year we did the Can-Am. It was 1969. We're here at Mid-Ohio, which is a very hot track. You see the car here, the red McLaren Mark 6B with a 327 Chevy engine.
All iron engine.
Moon manifold with 48 IDA carburetors on it.
Did we have a wet sump in it or a dry sump in it?
That was a wet sump.
Five-speed gearbox, or was it a four, Jack?
Five.
It was a five.
Five-speed, okay. LG600.
If you look at the track, Mid-Ohio, you see we have, I don't know, maybe 30, 40,000 people out there. It looks like green flag. What do you think, Jack? Is that a green flag? That's the start. A lot of shifting at Mid-Ohio, very flat track.
Temperature's 105 degrees, the track temperature's 140 degrees.
And there was concern about the driver fatigue, and they had a medical man up in the tower. And if he looked like you were doing things funny, they were going to give you a number on the blackboard and ask for how many fingers was he showing. And if you didn't respond, they were going to black flag you.
The cockpit temperature, the engines ran about 230.
Well, the biggest problem was your radiator exit air came right up over the windshield and smacked you in the face.
Some of the people got heat exhaustion and had to quit.
They had a medic at the start-finish line?
Yeah, well, you were all so hot and you were cooking. The heat would come right out of the back of the car, cook the back end of your rear end, it would get fried. Some of the people here, McLaren and Helm and Donahue and Parsons and Surtees and Revson, Peter Revson, Lothar Machenbacher, John Cannon.
That was the last year they ran the high-wing McLaren, wasn't it?
Tony Dean, Chris Amon, Bobby Brown, Dick Duran, Harrison, Wilson, Nagel, Williamson, Cliff Apel. There's Machenbacher in the number 11. Lothar, I think, did more Can-Ams than anybody else and was a consistent high placer in the top five.
Can-Ams were based around a 200-mile length. It was a non-stop green flag, the checker.
In Ohio, we finished 12th in the Auto World XLR McLaren Mark 6B.